Some people say crying is therapeutic. I believe sometimes it is. But not if you're doing this shit like a holy ritual. I mean, crying is good when you need to relieve stress. It's cleansing. You ever cried in the shower? That's when you know shit is the pits. Can't even wash your ass without being depressed. I was there. Running to liquor, ran to new acquaintances. Then I had to just stop. That was me. My story is damn near unbelievable. I loved someone through a lot of problems, a lot of pain, a lot of abuse, a lot of torture, a lot of loss. I still loved them. And what I got in return was an awakening so rude, so harsh, that I nearly almost lost my life. And by the time that I realized what I shouldn't have done, it was almost too late. Thank you. so hard to see the details when you're in the midst of everything. But I promise you, if you back away, everything becomes so very clear. It's all about the details, all about the perspective, all about the perception of reality and what everything really is once revealed.
Just set me free. This is me. This is me. This is me.